Okay, they got players forward, and Hoekstra got the knock on. He's given the penalty. David Crick has given the penalty for hands by Micah Hyde. So it's Peter Hoekstra against Alec Chamberlain. And Stoke City leads by a goal to nil. And that is a superb strike by Hoekstra. He's hit it first time and he's hit it absolutely brilliantly. Well, whatever Watford felt about the first, Hoekstra has hit an absolute beauty.